What's up, guys? Marc here for On the Marc Gaming, and today I'll be reviewing the Nier Automata or Automata demo. And I'm not really sure what this game is, so we'll find out about it together.
Activating short range attack gear. Alert. Large enemy group detected.
Yes, I'm aware of that.
Destroyed.
Not quite.
Okay, then.
Is that our target?
Negative. This enemy is unrelated. Proposal, dispatch it as swiftly as possible.
You don't say.
How the hell am I supposed to do that? That hurt.
Laser communications recovered.
Well, that did some damage.
Better make sure he's actually dead next time. That was dangerous, man. You're 2B, right? My name's 9S. I'm here to provide support.
Copy that.
So, was that big old buzzsaw the Goliath you came here to take out?
No, just another defensive system.
Oh, well, I guess we have to find the target then, huh? I've got a flight unit, so I'll take a look around the perimeter.
All right, I'll work my way inside from the ground.
Well, this seems fun so far.
What is it?
I was going to send you the map data I collected earlier.
Do it.
Confirmed closed.
So open it.
Negative. Nearby enemies are jamming our signal.
Nothing's ever easy.
This is easy so far. Although I'm sure that Goliath isn't the MP. It's actually kind of fun. bullet hell much.
Like me, mostly work alone, scouting out enemy lines and all that. I don't usually get a partner. It's kind of fun.
Emotions are prohibited.
Sorry, ma'am.
And another thing, stop calling me ma'am.
Huh?
It's unnecessary.
All right then, to be it is.
To be or not to be. She already answered that question.
This place sure is big.
I guess humans used to use it as a weapons factory, but now it's just crawling with machines. The enemy seems to have repurposed the facility to increase their overall machine production.
So if we don't destroy it, they'll just keep coming. But couldn't find anything resembling our target.
Maybe they, I don't know, moved it somewhere?
What if the entire factory is your target? Like, what if they just turned the whole fucking factory into a giant machine?
You mean the bird? Yeah, there's more plants and animals here than there used to be. Probably because the environment's changed.
Think like arsenal gear from Metal Gear Solid 3.
should be another facility across that bridge. It's a bit of a hike, but should we check it out? It's not like Command to get a location wrong. I guess even they get bad intel from time to time, huh?
I wouldn't bet on that.
Oh yeah, this is gonna be fun.
Alert. High power jamming detected. No response from long-range communications.
Doesn't matter. I'll just take him out.
Motherfuckers are hard to dodge, especially in that horizontal pattern. I think I got it though.
Is that?
Target enemy detected.
Oh shit. Well, I was sort of right. Not the entire factory, but it's definitely a piece of it. Holy shit, that's one big bad guy. How the fuck am I supposed to fight that thing? Shit. so it's all about timing the dodges.
To me!
To be continued.
What's your status?
This is the target. I'm going to destroy it.
Right. I'll provide support.
9S!
Sucks for him. You might want to get up there too.
Signal detected. No response to communications.
I'm going out.
Can I, like, chop its head off? Guess not. Oh, shit, he got fucked up. He's getting fucked up too.
I have to help 9S. I have to repair him. Hod, get me staunching gel and logic virus vaccines. Then access the-
Inadvisable. The subject's vital signs are too poor to attempt field repair.
Shut up! Just do what I say!
To be, just go.
You shut up too.
We're so.
Didn't she just say something about emotions not being?
We take pride in our service.
It's kind of fun.
Emotions are prohibited.
Something, I don't know.
HO229 flight unit. Command 677 received. Usage rights transferred from 9S to 2B. Requesting acknowledgement.
Please.
All right.
I wasn't sure what I would think about this game at first, but that's pretty damn fun. Okay. I need to figure out how to dodge. Oh, still the same.
It talks? I didn't know the machines had that kind of intelligence.
To be. I found a weakness in the target. Hacking in. To provide support.
I'm gonna see if this isn't safe.
To be the control of the enemy's upper arm. Use your pod. Should be able to take it over.
I told you to shut up!
That looks painful.
Of upper arm. Seized from enemy unit. Marking weak point.
Got it. See this control system.
Affirmative. Infiltrating enemy subunit. Behavior table adjusted. Balance controls overridden. Enemy unit subjugation complete.
What the fuck? Jeez, beating it with its own arm. That's pretty badass. Yeah, that was smart.
Talk about bringing the battle to them. Ought to be.
Contact command. Request assistance.
No. It doesn't look like that's going to be necessary.
What the fuck?
Oh, great.
Oh, shit.
I don't imagine that this is going to end well. The black box. It's ready.
Right.
Requesting destruction of enemy hostiles via black box reaction.
Request accepted.
It was an honor to fight with you. Truly.
The honor was mine.
Well, shit. That seemed pretty badass. I'm not gonna lie. I'm not really much for mecha games usually, but that was pretty damn fun. It surprised me in a good way, and yeah, I'll definitely be looking forward to that title. So nothing but good things to say about this game. I can't think of anything wrong with it at all. I mean, It's just a damn good demo. So yeah, I'll be looking forward to that in March, alongside other things like Horizon Zero Dawn at the 28th of February and the release of the Switch. But I'll definitely be on the lookout for this title. So yeah, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next video.